all these alerts are responded to in real time because of the contagious nature of this virus. So we are very happy with our mother ministry and Gavi for this kind gesture, and we promise that we shall do our best to ensure that these motorcycles are well maintained and they serve the primary purpose that they are giving us. As a district, I would say we are on high alert, very high alert. We are doing what it takes to make sure that we either avert entry of the virus in the district or pick it at the earliest time possible. And how we do that is by stepping up surveillance. Our surveillance systems are on the ground. The teams are operating, responding to community alerts, and really being on the lookout to see whether the virus has access to the community or not. We are doing a lot of other things. You know that we now have a very functional task force. We are able now to do some activities. We have been able to source some fuel on credit, and that has eased our pressure. Yes, our people are not being facilitated. They are not well protected, but at least they are able to go out, because our biggest concern is reaching to an alert at the earliest time possible. As a responsible citizen, you first make sure that you protect yourself and protect others. By isolating yourself. Secondly, you call a health worker or go to the nearest health facility and say, I'm suspecting myself. And then the health workers will take on that issue from there. We are not, there's no testing for everybody who thinks he's a suspect. The health workers know whom to test. But we are appealing to responsible people to, if you think you're a suspect, somebody called me and said, for me, I came from Dubai, I'm under quarantine, I'm left with 2 days. I want you to know, because I went to Entebbe, they just checked my temperature and said, go back to Mbale. That is responsibility that we want to see from everybody. So, I don't want people to say, because they are responsible, they start looking or being called that they go for a test. You will not be tested, and there is a clear process or criteria for testing people. It's not that when you want, they will test you.
You utilize them to make sure the services reach our people. So that when we come to the ground after the CODV has gone away, we shall talk with a lot of pride that this is what the government under NRM leadership has done to them.
They are going to go a long way in helping us, first of all, fight COVID, then secondly, improve our immunization coverage. So I want to trust that the teams are going to put them to good use. I want us all to be working as members of one family, know that we all need to be comfortable to a certain degree. You will get?
Yeah.